Hello and welcome to Jafar and Nino Infernal and Lunatic. I'll be showing this on the Infernal difficulty. You can also apply these steps to the Lunatic difficulty as well, if you end turn 1 with the same units in the same position. With that said, we have Ash, Regan, Peony, and Air with Attack Res Unity. We'll be using no SI or Sacred Seals. For turn 1, move Regan 2 spaces below Ash, move Peony below Ash and dance Regan, move Ash below Regan, move Regan down and attack Jafar, then Kanto above Ash, afterwards, end your turn. For turn 2, use Ash and attack Jafar. Move Regan down and attack the Lance Cavalier. Then Kanto above Ash. Afterwards, end your turn. For turn 3, move Regan down and attack the Blue Cavalier. Then Kanto to the right of Ash. Move Peony to the right of Regan and dance Regan. Move Ash to the right of Peony and attack the Sword Fighter. And finally, use Regan and attack Nino. Murasaki Kaida.